But you will.
Bought a store out in Pittsburgh, so he called his boss and quit. And we tried to convince him the risk was too much, but he still was convinced of his own Midas touch. So he bought this piece of shit. Daddy lost his shirt out in Pittsburgh as my sophomore year rolled round.
He left them in shock for the ground.
Then I met this girl named Lisa at a couch at Alpha U. But then she transferred to McAllister, so it's just as well.
Never said
Tomorrow you'll be free, my love. Tomorrow will be one. Tomorrow we can follow through on all that.